Everybody, what's up? It's me, Natalie Nichols. I'm back with another video. And before I get started, subscribe to my YouTube channel. Thank you guys so much for following me on my social medias. And as a social media influencer, I just want to be real with you guys. I want to, you know, let you know what, how I've been doing and feeling. And well, like a couple of days, like I haven't really feel myself, like I haven't feeling my best, like I don't know what's going on with me, but thing is, like, I've been trying to impress others, and it got tiring, and it was wearing me down, and I just got to this point in my life where all I needed to do was believe in myself and know I'll do great, and just to have fun and enjoy what I'm doing, to do what I love. And I love playing piano, and I forgot the reason why I love playing piano, and I just got carried away. I wanted to impress others, but I forgot that I have to play for me too. And guys, this is a lesson that I learned, and I want you guys to do what you love and not to try too hard, and to just do it for you. Don't do it to impress others. It gets tiring, and you know, always enjoy every minute of your day and your life. Just be happy, and don't let praise or criticism get to you. That's the weakness. That's the weakness here. And I guess I wanted too much praise. I wanted praise. I wanted to know that, am I doing good? Am I doing good? You know, I just expected more praise, and when I get criticized, I sort of let it get to me. But thing is, that's the point. Don't let praise, criticism get to you. That's the weakness. See, don't let it get to you. You know, I let it get to me. So, as starting to lose faith and lose confidence in myself, and I started to forget why I love piano. I forgot why I loved playing piano, and I forgot that I've accomplished so much, I've come so far, and I mean, I know I'm good enough. I sort of forgot that. I started down myself. I was asking my head, am I good enough? But I mean, the thing is, like, when it comes to you and what you love to do, don't doubt yourself. Believe in yourself, and you will succeed. Every minute of the day, you will improve. You are succeeding at every moment of what you do. And, you know, I know that I have to believe in myself. I know that I will do great. And everything's fine. Everything, you know, everything's good. Like, don't let fear or doubts get to you. Don't let it interfere with what you love. Wipe the negativity. Wipe the negativity and feeling and thoughts in your head. Don't let it manifest itself. Don't let it manifest itself. You know, don't let your fear control you. You control your fear. It's what you do with those disappointments that make you a better person, and to be a better piano player, or a better dancer, or a better boxer, or better anything. You know? And you know, I've come a long way. I became much better at piano player. I mean, I know that now, and So yeah, that's what I want to talk to you guys about. That's what I mean, as a mentor, I want to be a good guide. I want to be a good guidance for you guys, because you guys are my life. You guys are my fans. I love you so much. We are family, and thank you so much for supporting me and my music. And keep following me on Twitter and Instagram. It's in my YouTube bio, my Twitter and Instagram. All my social medias are on my Twitter bio, so follow me on all my social medias to stay connected with me. And subscribe to my YouTube channel if you like this video. And keep watching my piano covers. I have new piano covers coming, guys. You guys excited? I can't wait to show you my new piano covers. I've been working really hard, and I've been rehearsing a lot. So that's why I haven't been posting on YouTube. Which I'm sorry about. I'm sorry if I haven't posted on YouTube in a while, because I have been rehearsing my trio and my pieces. I have three performances coming up. One in November and in December. Wow. I'm excited. I love performing. Performing is my life. And I mean, this is... I'm preparing for my piano career. And same goes to you guys. Always know what you love and what you do, and make it into a career. Like, never give up on what you are best at. Never give up of what you are gifted and talented at. Because you will succeed. Anything's possible. You know, dreams do come true. Like, your dreams can become a reality. Always remember that you're not in this alone. That somebody else is watching. Somebody higher loves you and watching over you and believes in you. And you should believe in yourself too, guys. And always know that anything is possible. Bye, guys. I love you guys. You guys are my angels. Keep subscribing to my YouTube channel. Bye, guys. keep following me on my social medias. And I'm posting a new Musical.ly up today and a new Instagram pic. So yeah, just letting you guys know. It's been a busy week. It's been a busy month. I've been rehearsing a lot. I've been in rehearsals, practicing. Oh my gosh. But I love it. Anyways, I gotta go now. Bye, guys. Stay strong. Know that you're worth it and amazing just by being you. And yeah. Take care. Hope all is good.